Robert Trower.
Nice.
Just basically his old fucking blues.